Your Excellencies, Chief of Bioethics and Ethics of Science and Technology of UNESCO, Dr. Daphna Feinhoff, Head of Social and Human Sciences Unit, Jakarta, UNESCO Office, Dr. Irakli Godeli, Dean of the Faculty of Medicine, Public Health and Nursing, Universitas Gadjah Mada, Prof. Ova Emilia, and all of Vice Dean, Director of Center for Bioethics and Medical Humanities, Prof. Yati Sunarto, distinguished guests and speakers, Prof. Mari Jogut, Profesor Byron Good, Profesor Bambang Suindro, Dr. Joko, Profesor Sisminari, and all of Professor and my colleague and speakers, fellow participants, ladies and gentlemen. Very good morning for Indonesia and for Professor Mari and Professor Byron. Good evening for the US. And assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. May peace be upon all of you. On behalf of Universitas Gadjah Mada, UGM, I really feel honored to be here with all of you to celebrate the 20th anniversary of the Center for Bioethics and Medical Humanities, Faculty of Medicine, Public Health and Nursing, Universitas Gadjah Mada. As Director of UGM, I congratulate the 20th anniversary of the Center for Bioethics and Medical Humanities, CBMH, Faculty of Medicine, Public Health and Nursing. It is unfortunate that we have to conduct the celebration virtually due to the global pandemic of COVID-19. But I'm sure, however, this will not weaken the meaning of this event. While we accept that we cannot see each other in person, it is undeniable how this global pandemic has provided us with opportunities and new insight of doing things. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, we all admire the persistent struggle of the CBMH founders and staff to give many people an understanding of the importance of bioethics. Bioethics is truly an important science for everyone to master. I'm honored to be here and witness another big leap of initiative that will hopefully soon be in motion. Faculty of Medicine, Public Health and Nursing, FKMK, UGM, is one of the pioneers in the development of education and research in the field of bioethics. Starting by forming a team of bioethics teachers at FKMK, UGM in 1997, bioethics at FKMK, UGM continues to grow to become one of the trendsetters in Indonesia. UGM always support the development of new science, especially sciences which have interdiscipline, multidiscipline, and even transdiscipline in nature. Bioethics has been a flagship in UGM since 2015. One of the contributions that had been made by the bioethics team at UGM is the bioethics white paper, which explains the role of bioethics in the country development. Since then, UGM has continued to encourage the advancement of bioethics. In 2018, UGM established a postgraduate bioethics program under the Graduate School of Multidisciplinary Sciences. This master program is the first in Indonesia. The teachers involved in this program are not only from UGM, but also from other universities in Indonesia and abroad. In addition to this SAS collaboration, bioethics development in UGM is also closely collaborate with UNESCO. Since the beginning at 2000, CBMH FA KMK UGM has cooperated with UNESCO on numerous occasions. Among them is the implementation of seminars and workshops on the development of the bioethics curriculum for medical and health-related disciplines. UGM actively participates in several international bioethics meetings, both through the ASEAN Bioethics Association as well as events organized by UNESCO Southeast Asia region. The recent event held in cooperation between UGM and UNESCO was the Ethics Teachers Training Course in 2018. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, based on the need for further development of bioethics in Indonesia and also encouragement and support from various parties for the sake of bioethics in Indonesia in particular and the surrounding region in general, UGM once again become the pioneer to be one of the UNESCO chair engaged in the development of bioethics. Hopefully, this effort will be a new leap in the history of bioethics in Indonesia. We believe that all of the achievements are not the end of the story. This collaboration is clearly but a start to an even bigger accomplishment, and UGM is committed to taking part in supporting and leading the project together with the CBMH. We are looking forward to keeping our hand dirty in real work for real impact. By praying Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, webinar of CBMH 20th anniversary with the grand theme of Indonesia Bioethics for Dignified Nation and Society, striving toward human ethics and professional development of science and title of accelerating bioethics development in Asia Pacific region is officially opened. Thank you very much. God bless us. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.